Allahümme salli ala Muhammedin ve ala Ali Muhammedin ve
selam. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Elhamdülillahi Rabbil alemin. Ve salatu ve selam ala seyyidil mürselin, seyyidina Muhammed ve ala alihi ve sahbihi ve sellem teslimen kethira. Esselamu aleykum ve rahmetullahi ve berekatuh. This is Imam Zeyd Shakir and I'm here, brothers and sisters, to invite you to be part of an incredible event. This is an event, it doesn't cost money, it's not a publicity stunt, it's not PR, it's none of that. This is Worldwide Salawat Day, brothers and sisters. I'm inviting you to join us in sending 1 billion salawat on our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. You know, in these days and times, oftentimes we look at the news, we listen to all that's going on. It can make us feel helpless. It can make us feel that there's nothing we can do. It can frustrate us. But there is something we can do. And that something is to join our hearts together in praying for the peace and blessings and mercy on our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And by so doing, we invite mercy into our lives, we invite mercy into our world. Our Prophet mentioned sallallahu alaihi wasallam, man salla alayya wahida sallallahu alaihi ashra. The one that sends one prayer of blessing upon me, Allah will extend 10 portions of his mercy to him. Were it 10 from us and one from Allah Ta'ala, there would be no way to compare our 10 to even one from Allah Ta'ala. There's no basis of comparison. Whatever we do, whatever we offer, it comes from our human limitations. It comes from our stained and oftentimes jaded hearts. Whereas whatever Allah Ta'ala extends to us, it comes from his boundless mercy and his grace. Brothers and sisters, let's join together. Sunday, November 4th, is international, or worldwide rather, Salawat on the Prophet Day. We want 1 billion salawat. Some might ask, that's mission impossible. There have been similar initiatives which 1 month or 2 months have been designated to gather 1 billion salawat. We believe we can do this, brothers and sisters, but to do it, you have to tell 10 of your friends, and you have to ask them to inform 10 of their friends. And if everyone pledges 2,000, 3,000 salawat on the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam with a brief formula, Allahumma salli ala Muhammad. You might add Sayyidina, Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad. If whatever you're comfortable with, some might add wa alihi, some might add wa alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. But if we can join together, brothers and sisters, we can change the way things are moving in this world by making an appeal to the real hall of power. Allah Ta'ala informs us, قُلُ اللَّهُمَّ مَالِكَ الْمُلْكِ تُؤْتِ الْمُلْكَ مَنْ تَشَاءُ وَتَنْزِعُ الْمُلْكَ مِمَّنْ تَشَاءُ وَتُعِزُّ مَنْ تَشَاءُ وَتُذِلُّ مَنْ تَشَاءُ بِيَدِكَ الْخَيْرُ إِنَّكَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ. Oh Allah, you are the possessor of all power and dominion. You extend it to whomsoever you please. You withdraw it from whomsoever you please. You elevate whomsoever you please. You debase whomsoever you please. In your hand is all good. Surely you over all things have power. That's the hall of power, brothers and sisters. That's the appeal we're making. Sometimes we think we search for political solutions to our problem. There's nothing wrong with that. Sometimes economic solutions, sociological, cultural solutions. But we feel there's nothing wrong with that. But let's seek a spiritual solution. Let's seek a solution where our hearts come together in one day, and in that day we send 1 billion salawat on our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. For more information, you can go to 1billionsalawat.com. that's www.1billionsalawat.com.
Sallallahu ala Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, sallallahu ala Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, sallallahu ala Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.